the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking. I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. I hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. So climb down the chimney, turn on the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For we need a little music, need a little laughter, need a little singing, ringing through the rafter, and we need a little snappy, happy ever after. We need a little Christmas now.
Next song is called What Songs Were Sung. It's written by John Jacob Niles, and John Jacob Niles was a composer who traveled the mountains of Kentucky and West Virginia and collected melodies that he heard and wrote them down. And some these they feel folky. Some of them are Christmas songs.
Performing O Come All Ye Faithful.
Susan sings, and she's a flautist.
No such thing as a flat.
Flutist.
Fluter?
No, that's it. I'm a fluter.
Joyful.
jingle bells.
Right. Amen. baby boy will one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you the blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Your baby boy will one day rule the nations. Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? And the sleeping child you're holding is the great I Am. Thank you.
several hours late. The skyline growing dim, while others deck the halls, you dream of decking him. My choice in men has always been pathetic, I suppose. The guy who stole my credit card, the guy who tried on my clothes. And so a row of self-help books line my bedroom shelf. Well, there's one rule those books forgot: you never fall in love with an elf. His endless talk of Christmas Town will test your every nerve. Still, he's kind of cute, I guess. Well, if you grade on a curve, and though you vowed you'd never sing, just look at yourself. You're halfway through a Christmas song called Never Fall in Love with an Elf. The holidays may seem bittersweet while you're alone in bed, but how can one girl ever compete with a magic fat guy in a flying sled? Go ask 100 single girls from here to Philadelphia. They say it's clear as day, you're in for sleepless nights if you date a guy who has a thing for tights. Oh, never fall in love. Never fall in love. Never fall in love with an elf. It's as clear as a jingle bell. If you were single, well, don't fall in love with an elf.
Thank you so much for coming. We wish you a Merry Christmas.